Surgery is used to prevent, diagnose, or treat cancer. It can also be used to manage symptoms or problems from cancer. Surgery can prevent some cancers by removing a polyp or lesion that's likely to become cancer, or by removing part of the body when a person has a high risk of getting cancer there, even when there aren't yet signs of it starting. To make a correct cancer diagnosis, a small sample of tissue must be taken out and tested. This might be done with a simple procedure called a biopsy, or it might require a more extensive operation to reach the area. To treat cancer, a surgeon will try to remove as much of it as possible. In some cases, surgery can remove all of the cancer, but often other treatments like radiation therapy or chemotherapy might be needed as well. Sometimes, removing part of the cancer can help with symptoms, even if it can't be cured. If your doctor recommends surgery, ask how quickly you need to have it. Some people might need surgery right away, while others may be able to wait. Every surgery is different, so ask your cancer care team what to expect, including the type of surgery planned, goal of the surgery, possible risks, how long you might need to be in the hospital, what other treatments might be needed. To get ready for surgery, tell your cancer care team all the medicines, vitamins, supplements, or other drugs you're taking. They might tell you to stop taking some of them before surgery. You might also need to have some tests, like blood work or a chest x-ray, and you probably will be told to stop eating and drinking at a certain time before surgery. For some kinds of surgery, you might need to take a laxative or enema beforehand to make sure your bowels are empty. Ask your cancer care team about any special instruction you need to follow. Also ask what to expect after surgery, such as special instructions or precautions to follow at home, what to eat, when to go back to your usual activities, what medicines to take and how often, side effects to watch for, symptoms to call the healthcare team about, how to get in touch with them after hours, when you need to see the doctor again. Not everyone will have the same side effects. The most common is pain. Other possible side effects are infection, bleeding, blood clots, damage to nearby tissues or other organs, nausea, and vomiting. To learn more, visit cancer.org/treatment or call the American Cancer Society helpline at 800-227-2345 to speak with a cancer information specialist.